I'm recording something right now, man.
Back once it's been set in motion.
Man, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy Eli Fools, man. We back with a special video today. We got a musical competition, y'all. Musical competition. To be in fact, y'all should have seen the disclaimer. I should have edited a little disclaimer up in there just explaining on what the video is going to be about. Because, you know, a great friend of mine put me on. He said I should do a video like this. So shout out to my nigga J-Daw the Awesome. Gotta give props to him for this idea right here. And, yeah, so basically, well, I already explained it. See, I'm used to when we start the videos, me explaining it to y'all. Y'all done already got it. So look, we finna go to the wheel right now. We finna spin the wheel, see what we finna listen to. Look, y'all, I set this mug up. We get further in. Still over a Summer Walker. They ain't let me type that much. Let's paint that again. Call me if you get lost. I was hoping they say you call one more spin. Hopefully it's Life of a Don. Come on, man. We got a lot of singing up in this mug. Oh, shoot. I'm slipping up. But Call Me If You Get Lost right there. Happier Than Ever, right? It's number two. I gotta put it up in there. 30 Adele. All right, so now we got that set up. First, save this. What in the world? Oh my goodness. Hold on, let me make this account real quick, y'all.
A few moments later.
Look, I'm gonna turn the album on shuffle right here. We gonna shuffle it. Shuffle this mug three times so we can get like a good thing. Cause what? What I didn't want to do, I didn't want to listen to the popular song, because if it's a popular song, I just want to listen to different songs up in the album, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to pick nothing that most of y'all niggas not heard. We're going to randomize it three times. We're going to do the same thing for each album. Randomize it three times, so I'm going to rate the song I hear off rip. And if it's hit, it's hit. If it's duke, it's duke. Let's get into it, man. I got my little notepad right here. Pens. I'm ready to rate. And the three categories we're rating, remember, is lyricism. So the lyrics, I'm gonna try to listen the best I can. Uniqueness, if it sound different compared to like probably other songs in the genre is what I'm gonna be comparing it to in my mind, just so y'all can get a clearer thing. And what's the last one? The beat. This gonna get weird, cause with Billie Eilish and them, I ain't no music expert, so I don't know what to call it, melody or whatever. I'm gonna just be going off the sound. Like, who was that who said that?
Who in the world?
I'm recording something right now, man. Three. Boom, we in it. Bitter Nations by Cardi B. I'm gonna have a poker face. Y'all ain't gonna know what I think. I don't think. Get a red marker for this.
Yeah. Mad at me, mad at my nigga. Mad at the fact he ain't with you. Mad at the fact that it's me. This shit bigger than me alone. So why you putting on?
Put a shade
room and Insta. Bitch, they'll be looking for attention. Trust me, you can get it. Pull up whenever, whenever. You know I'm with it. Don't get it twisted. Nothing like none of these bitches. But sometimes I get in my feelings. Sometimes I know I be tripping. But why these hoes all in our business? How you don't care about the children? How you supposed to be there? Y'all won't let them get them. How you posted like that on a gram for $1,000? I bet you can't post a picture.
This song is actually not bad.
Wondering if you even know this bitch for real. London, did you
at least on headphones, this mug kind of hitting.
Baby, on a grumpy shit for real. And
And I know she thought she struck when she let a nigga fuck. Man, that bitch are looking stuck. And I bet you when you came, that she thought she came up. Now that bitch are feeling dumb. She probably thought I came with a million. She probably thought you changed how she living. Probably thought I did came with the fame and the riches. Bitter. Mad at me, mad at my nigga. Mad at the fact he ain't with you. Mad at the fact that it's me, but this shit bigger than me and you alone.
I'm already giving ratings.
Fudge shade room and insta. Bitch should be looking for attention. Baby, baby mama, always put a pain at a nigga. Never is a problem. Always put the blame on a nigga instead of trying to solve it. Always wanna gossip. Her and in front of me talking. But whatever they be saying ain't about shit. Thinking niggas supposed to pay for their outfit. Getting nails and feet done and I hit it. Yeah, you ain't shit, bitch. Claim you independent, but you ain't this shit. Living Section 8 and still can't pay rent. You ain't shit.
Sorry, it does just stop the vibe right there. But from what my mama be listening to this album, from what she be playing, it don't be sounding it good. I don't know if it's because the headphones or what it is, but this song is actually sounding pretty decent. I'm gonna leave my verdict for the end of it though. We gonna
so
keep
you're
listening.
With your mama and you ain't raised shit, but you want that to support what you think this is. Dribble, could you let us rest? I don't mean he ever knew you. Cause y'all got a past, that don't mean y'all got a future. This mine for life. No switching sides. We ride or die, that's why I know you.
Bitter. Mad at me, mad at my nigga. Mad at the fact he ain't with you. Mad at the fact that it's me. But this shit bigger than me and you alone. So why you putting on? For the shade room and insta. Bitch should be looking for attention.
Summer Walker, you know I've been seeing.
What in the world, bruh? She knows she only put that up in there because that's Cardi B. I'm gonna be honest with you. No hate towards Cardi B. I actually like her as a person, but that was just, I don't know. My opinion wasn't the best advice for somebody, but who am I? Well, Eli Pool shoot. Okay, so my ratings for this song. I gave lyricism an 8. Lyricism, it was very, I felt like she was going, cause I know this album, if I'm correct, she messed with DJ Mustard, DJ London, and that's like her baby daddy or something. So the lyrics for the song wasn't bad. I felt like they were clear, of course. She got her message across. What else to say? The lyrics just weren't bad. They went well with the song. So yeah, lyrics is an 8. Beat, the beat was actually hidden. It had like some bass. The melody was smooth. I liked it. The beat had to be an 8 in my opinion. Uniqueness, now this is where she lost a couple of points. The uniqueness, I feel like a lot of female like artists or just artists in general, they kind of go by, you know, like that artificial R&B like template. Like it's a R&B song template, like where you go there is like you can't go wrong with it. So I felt like that was one of these songs. So I gave Uniqueness a 7. So in total Summer Walker got 23 out of 30, which isn't a bad score. That's not no bad score at all. What is that like? If I don't know, I don't feel like doing the math for that. So she got a 23 out of 30.
A few minutes later.
One more time. Boom.
Lemons with the sugar, lemon in my A, lemon in my L's, call them boogers. Rather 6 feet before I'm ever seen with you niggas.
Hold up.
Yo.
Hey. What it is, it's that nigga teeth, skin the color dead, riding
upper floor, that's Giannis shoe. But I'm running in earlobe, look like headlights. I'm some motherfucking dead ass. I need some Timberlands. I battle any man. Yo, but don't think they understand.
Double C on my feet, double G on my freak, Louis V by my brief. She wanna kick it with me, she that eat it and leave. She try to save all the plates, but keep eating my meat. We can't see none of them grow, she keep eating my seat. Got an E and a B on the back of the CT. I'm done with the 12, got a V16. See the money coming in, yeah, that's true. The
more money I get, I'm gonna sex you. Can't think
about my what the hell, but
the last time that I text you was probably when sidekicks had them belt loops.
I'm jacking my hoodie.
Cock on a bitch, hey, time I check you.
Just like a brand new plan, my record.
So if it's mine, it's yours.
Nah, I'm good, let me show you.
Say my net is I got chatter with the shit in it to the exit.
This is double P, I rock double C. Man, I run in beats like you running cleats. Man, come to me, you want sun to see. This eternity flawless, a double V's. What troubles me is you couple me with these subtle fleas trying to double D. Hornet, chucking a pirate of a motherfucking bumblebee. They just got the closest picture of the fucking sun surface. That was us. Got the line Ferrari part that bitch just for one purpose. Catching dust. My secret service carry mobs, you call them street sweepers. Back you up, tatch you up, then add you up, then give you a cover like Adjua. If the shit's fake, I don't respect it, it's clickbait. That's this tastes like a shit shake. What a difference your wrist make when it's rigid made. Hungry eyes tend to fixate like an empty stomach for a fish plate. Shit face, get this straight. This is truck wheel deck grip tape.
Ride till it till it take it. I return when it lands in the exit. Last deal more than what Google say my net is. I got chatter with the shads in it till it exit.
What's my niggas talking to me about?
I'm not gonna lie, this is close. Summer Walker and this is close. Juggernaut, that's just not one of the best songs on the album. I ain't even got it locked on the playlist, y'all. I'm still trying to think why I'm gonna give lyricism. The lyricism, Uzi went off. Pharrell wasn't bad. It was like little hooks, like some subtle stuff you gotta listen to. Like Pharrell said something about some clickbait that kind of caught my attention.
Saying with a magnificent pair of bananas.
Oh, great heavens!
Lyricism, dang, bro. I'm trying to really think what I'm finna give it. I'ma have to give lyricism a... So, let me make sure the math is correct real quick. All right. Tyler, the Creator, call me if you get lost. 24, well, keep in mind, this is not the album in total. I'm not saying that the entire album, this is just the one single song we listen to. Keep that in mind. But Call Me Get Lost compared to Still Is Over With, Call Me Get If You Got Lost 1 by 1 point, 24 out of 30. And it won in the category of lyricism. I gave lyricism a 9 because they did say, y'all, some real slick stuff. Stuff, hold on, let me make sure y'all still in here with me.
Yeah.
Stuff that you had to really, like, listen to, you know, catch it. And I felt like the lyricism, the only reason I gave it a 9 was because we have to have a winner. We're not doing no title rounds. So I had to give the lyricism a 9. It wasn't, like, super crazy. But I felt like it had like that one notch over Summer Walker. Because Summer Walker was just singing. See, that's why it's hard to like vote in between genres. Because it's two different types of music. But if we have to have a winner, I gave it Call Me If You Get Lost. Sue me. Boom. Call Me If You Get Lost. Let's go. All right. Now we got Happier Than Ever by Billy. 3. Oxytocin? I don't know how to pronounce that.
Can't take it back once it's been set in motion. Sunday, could you come my way on Monday?
Billy sound like a freak on this mug. What in the world? It's a lie, daughter, man. I'm freaky than a mug. Play our way through. Well,
but what the hell?
That was a song, wasn't it? Lyricism 7, beat 6, uniqueness 7. The beat, come on, bruh. She was like whistling or whispering or whatever that was under the beat. I don't know. I wasn't really messing with it. The uniqueness really kind of carried this, because the only reason I felt like even got a 7, because I ain't really never heard no crap like this. But it's like, it's not that good type of uniqueness. That's why I ain't really get no 8 or nothing like that. Lyricism, I gave it a 7. I really could gave it a 5, because, matter of fact, I'm gonna do that. Because, like, the lyrics, it was pretty bland. She ain't really saying nothing. She's just talking freaky. I don't know what type of... I ain't really mess with that, bro. I'ma just be a buck, honey. Let me whip out the calculator, calculate this all up, make sure I get a correct number. Billie Eilish, 18 out of 30. All right, so next we got Adele, 30. To start it, My Little Love is the song we're listening to from Adele's album, 30.
Little love, I see your eyes wide and like an ocean. When you look at me, so full of my emotions, I'm finding it hard to be here sincerely. I know you feel lost, it's my fault completely.
I love you a million percent.
I don't recognize
myself in the coldness of the daylight. So I ain't surprised you can read.
I gotta stop it for a second. Adele, Adele, Adele. Somebody send her my regards. This is. I'm gonna leave it for the end. I ain't gonna do too much.
I feel so bad to be here when I'm so guilty. I'm so far gone, and you're the only one who can save me.
Why do you feel like that?
You know, mommy doesn't like anyone else like I like you, right?
I'm holding on, babe. Mama's got a lot to learn. It's heavy. I'm holding on,
catch me.
Mama's got a lot.
Mummy's been having a lot of big feelings recently.
Like how?
Just like.
Look at the transition.
Like,
this is good. This is good. Y'all see, I dropped the like on the side of it. I don't know if y'all can see. I think I got my cursor hidden on OBS. But I dropped the like on this mug. This mug is good.
At all.
When you lay on me, can you hear the way my heart breaks? I wanted you to have everything I never had. I'm so sorry if what I've done makes you feel sad.
And this song don't have that many plays compared to some of the other songs on the album, so I couldn't even imagine. I gotta listen to this album now.
I'm holding on, baby. Mama's got a lot to learn. It's heavy. I'm holding on.
Catch me.
Mama's got a lot to learn.
How to just dance for a second. This is good. Adele put her foot in this.
I feel very paranoid. I feel very stressed. I have a hangover.
Now what's she talking about? Adele talking about some hangover.
I feel like today is the first day since.
Why are British women so attractive to me? I think it's the accent. The accent is just, I love lonely. The accent.
I love being on my own. I always prefer being on my own than being with people. And I feel like maybe I've been like overcompensating. Being out and.
Holy smokes.
And stuff like that. To keep my mind off of it, and I feel like today I'm home and I want to be at home. I just want to watch TV, curl up in a ball, and be in my sweats and stuff like that. I just feel really lonely.
I kind of felt that.
A bit
that.
Frightened that I might feel like this a lot.
Always been like real. Know what I'm saying? But you gotta go outside, though. You gotta enjoy life. Shoot, life too short. I'm already 17. I don't remember being 5. Duh. Life be moving. This is a long song. This video gotta be like 25 minutes. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna make sure y'all still on with me. Okay, y'all are. just listen. Let's just listen, y'all. That mode was fine. Let me tell you a quick point right now, so I can. That mode was fine, though. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'ma just say that this right now. That was the best song today. We done all learned something from this video. That was a good song. So Adele, lyricism, 9. I felt like the lyrics was good. I like how she was like, y'all know how hard it is as a human to be vulnerable. Like in this world, being vulnerable is seen as being weak. Like you're not supposed to share like your emotions and things like that. If you tell niggas how you feel, you a punk or you soft or all type of stuff. So for her to talk about how she's introverted, but she don't want to be like that's hard. And at that, talk about her child. I can never feel what it is to be a mother. That ain't my duty to do so. But I know from what my mother be saying, talking about your child or just a child in general, anything topic due towards a child is a hard topic for a woman, because you got to understand a woman carries a child inside of her for 9 months. That's a part of her. So I appreciate the lyrics. That's a 9. I about there gave it a 10. The beat, 10. I don't care. Nobody can say nothing. That beat was a 10. That was such a vibe. I was lost in the beat a couple times. That violin in the back. Like I said, I ain't no professional. I ain't no expert. I don't know what instrument she was using. But that was good. I give the beat a 10. Uniqueness, I gave a 9. The reason why I gave it a 9, combinating with the lyricism and the beat, it just added like a uniqueness to it. Like her talking about what she was talking about, the singing was on point. Adele is just a great singer in general. Her vocals, all that is just on point. She can sing. That girl can sing. Yeah, the uniqueness, I gave it a 9. So in total, Adele got a 28 out of 30. She passed the test with flying. That's an A. That's an A. So yeah, Adele, that was good. That was good. She actually is the best, yeah. She's the best song today so far. So, 28. Damn, Billie Eilish, I'm sorry. That song was butt compared to Adele. Indeed. That song was butt compared to anything we listened to today. That just wasn't good. I'm gonna be a butt.
A few moments later.
Rolls Royce pull up, black boy hop out. Shout out to my mother and my father didn't.
Hold up! Oh my God, I've never seen nothing like this.
That's what my mom was saying. She was crying and shit. She was just like, this shit is beautiful. It was a beautiful moment. You always keep the picnic blankets in the back because you never know.
Make sure y'all still record.
Okay. Now we ready.
Rolls Royce pull up, black boy hop out. Shout out to my mother and my father didn't pull out. MSG sell out. Fuck these niggas yap bout. Whips on whips, my ancestors got their backs out. Too far, 500 stacks for the hood. Call me Lumberjack, cause I wish a nigga would. Whereas you would like I, this the wish a nigga could face. They ain't getting paper like they should wait. Niggas ain't really on the type of shit he on. I hit Drizzy and told him I had a milli for him. I own my company's full, told him to keep the loan. I took that gold bitch home, niggas was big mad. I put that bitch on the shelf to let it ventilate and bought another car, cause I ain't know how to celebrate. That big boy, that big bitch for all weather. It never rained in Cali, came with an umbrella. Rolls Royce pull up.
Black boy hop out.
MSG sell out. Fuck these niggas that bout. Good credit score, this car really can't max out. Too far, 500 stacks for the hood. Call me Lumberjack,
cause I wish a nigga would.
the little face, man, I wish a nigga.
It's different. Yeah. It's really different.
Catch your Ayo, niggas. I might slut in Utah. LA is too warm. My nigga tall, look like a bitch. I call him Mulan. Solid color, M.O. don't finger the size of croutons. Niggas cannot fuck with performance and magic nuance. That's my nuance. Used to be the widow. Used to laugh at me, listen to me with their ears closed. Used to treat me like that boy Malcolm in the middle. Now I'm 0000000. Rolls Royce, pull up. Zero. Black
that's
boy, hop out.
I can't take this shit no more. Man, I quit. That's it. Quit, I swear to God.
What are you talking to me about?
Quality Wednesday music.
Listen, nigga, cool, babe.
Oh, yeah.
This is cloudy, nigga.
You asked for it.
Fucking crumbs.
Listen, nigga, cool, babe. Fuck you mean, nigga.
All right, I'm sorry, I was just doing, like, you know, the little voting thing. So, lyricism on Lumberjack, which is the Call Me If You Get Lost, lyricism is a 8. I gave it an 8 because he said some cold stuff. Rolls Royce, pull up, black boy, hop out. That was pretty cold, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know. It just wasn't personally hitting me like crazy. But the lyricism wasn't bad. I was finna give it a 9. I'm gonna give this one an 8. The beat was low-key hard. I gave the beat an 8. Uniqueness, I gave it an 8. The uniqueness, it's just like a Tyler song. Like, just not nothing crazy. Like, these, you know what I'm saying? I just gave the beat the uniqueness an 8. So, to tally all that up, he got 23 out of 30. All right, now we're back to Adele. Okay, my bad, y'all. I'm trying to see, because sometimes interludes don't be having no music up in it.
You've got things to do.
I do too.
I just want to spend all my time with you.
Feel so good.
I'm so hard to impress. Don't leave me on this stretch alone. When I'm out at a party, I'm just excited to get home and dream about you. So hard to digest, usually I'm best alone. But every time that you text, I want to get on the next flight home and dream next to you all night long. Maybe it's the way you remind me of. And I panic inside. I get lost in our hours, cause you possess powers I can't fight. That's why I dream about you.
All right, this song, I'm gonna be a buck on it. It wasn't as good, I feel, as what's the other song name? My Little Love. For lyricism, I gave it an 8. The reason being is, like I said, with My Little Love, is like the lyricism is just heartfelt. It's like it just hit harder. You know what I'm saying? Especially complimented with the beat, the My Little Love just hit harder. All Night Long, I mean All Night Parking, or yeah, that's what the song name is. Yeah, I gave the lyricism an 8. The beat, I gave a 7. I'm gonna be a buck on it. I was not like fully invested in that beat. It didn't go bad with her singing or nothing. I don't know. It wasn't rubbing me. You know what I'm saying? It just wasn't hitting. Although, as they say, it wasn't giving all it could give. And for uniqueness, I gave it a 8. Yep, I gave the uniqueness an 8. The uniqueness, I don't feel like it was super unique. Like, this ain't the first time I heard, like, people rap on, like, you know, bass and, like, stuff like that. So, it just didn't really hit me that hard. So, in total, she got a 22 out of 30. So, that being said, Call Me If You Get Lost beat all of these. Yeah, it did. Like I said, y'all, I was trying to be as unbiased as possible. Again, I'm not a music genius. It's just my opinion, y'all. So let me submit the scores. So, yep, Call Me If You Get Lost, took the cake. So, yeah, y'all, it's your boy Eli Poise, man. Road to 100 subscribers. I'm dropping a pen. I appreciate y'all watching the video today. Let me know if y'all want to see more videos like this. And if so, let me know if y'all want to see different topics, or if when we do this shit, it be like the same genre. Because I feel like it's hard to like put songs against each other when they're different genres, because it's just not the same type of music. So like a R&B beat will obviously be different than a trap beat or something like that. So yeah, let me know if y'all would like to see an addition to this. Yeah, I appreciate y'all watching today. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. And please leave a comment, y'all. Y'all been just leaving. Like, shout out to, what's his, somebody comment on my video, Pickle Rick. I mess with you, bro. That comment you left, I forget. I think it was my Star Wars video. That really motivated me. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate that, man. Leave nice comments. Just leave a comment on whether you enjoyed this video or not. And yeah, have a blessed day, y'all. It's your boy Eli Poise, man. We on the grind to 100 subscribers, man. And yeah. Deuces.